This is Wildflower here playing Farm Frenzy Heave Ho. I hope you're having fun watching my videos. Alright, so we're going to start off with Frank talking to us. Thank you for the whole vote of confidence. Every predator will be caught. Frank won't let you down. Oh, so he's happy that I got so many of them. Actually, no, probably because it's a storyline. But anyway, it's still fun. Oh, that's all. Oh, I guess that was a pop-up. Did you get the pop-up? Or was that because I picked so many? I don't know. Usually there's a bunch of dialogue going back and forth. Back and forth, back and forth. Is there anything else we could upgrade? Ooh, a pudding plant. What did I tell you? Bananas in pudding. Vanilla. Okay. Boop, 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 boop. You can make banana cake. Take vanilla cake mix. Put some banana slices in there. Mix them up. Or puree it or something. I don't know. Google it. Okay. 20, 10, and click 25. But we have to do that anyway to get to this. Now we got the porkers to deal with. Porkers. Oh, I hope they, like, watch, they give me, like, 50. Oh, how fun. Oh, check it. I'm going to take another one of these. And then I'm going to do this, because why not? And then I'm going to send this off to get 10 buns. Upgrade this. I only need 10 hams, and I've got 5 porker guys. So that means they just need to produce twice for me. I already got the ham. I mean the burger part. The bun. Gluten-free buns is spelled for this guy. Okay, they go in there. So how many do I have? 4. I think I only need one more. I think we can just sell those guys. So I'm going to wait and get a couple extra in case I miscalculated. Because I'm pretty sure, like, okay, now we can. Let's just focus on our goal, which is the monkeys. The monkeys. The monkeys make us money. So let's make some money with some monkeys. Let's do that, shall we? Okay, so in there, in there. So what am I supposed to do? Oh yeah, we need more monkeys. Okay, we're gonna do that. I like lots of grass, so I'm gonna do that too. We might have to buy some dogs and stuff. Just because they do fight the bears. And you saw where the bears are landing. They're trying to throw out my $50,000. What up with that? Alright, let's turn all these in. 54,000? Wow. The monkey. Okay. Look at, oh, no, ferret. Okay, let's do this. We are done with that. So we're done with him. All the ham stuff. I'm not even gonna deal with it. I'm not even gonna make burgers or anything like that. Look, I get another monkey. Woohoo! I'm gonna get one of those, because they do help. Because if I get busy, and I've got lots of money, it's fun to spend money on. Look how many monkeys I have. Look, the cats are slow. Oh, we're about to win. Anyway, look at that. Oh no, I better step it up though. Let's sell all those. Oh my gosh. I need to send the boat more often. I've been forgetting to do that. Send your boat. If you're playing, send your boat. Make money. Let's do that. Yay, I got gold. Yay, okay. Oh, Leo. I trust your judgment. Moving quickly is my nature. Oh, because I ordered him, I guess. Oh, I bet you I was supposed to do that earlier in the game. But I waited until I had lots of money to waste on those guys. I shouldn't say waste. They're a little helpful. But I'd rather spend on a money-generating item than their little low tushies. Produce 30 of those.
How many? I need 10 feathers. Let's do that and upgrade. We'll just spend the money. Because you know me, what I'm going to do with those parrots when I get 10. Oh, I can't. I got to get 50,000 to buy a monkey. Oh, so I actually have to do some work here. Okay, so how many did I just put in there? 5. Let's just do as much as we can. Can we get some fabric? I spent all the money. Oh well. We'll just try. I'll have to sell those. We need more of that. I kind of hope something comes down because I kind of need some money to get some, oh, I can sell those feathers. 10,000, wow. Yeah, that's right, the hats are like a lot, huh? We have a lot. Oh, there we go. Alright, so let's go here. Okay, let's go ahead and get 10. And this is fun because I know I've got like tons of feathers and stuff. But I'm gonna try to save my money. Okay, so let's do this. I kinda could use a cat. I did that backwards. Let's upgrade this, upgrade that so it goes fast. And let's sell all of him. And I could sell these birds, but I need 50,000. So let's make sure I get 50,000. Let's do this and get 5 more. Even though I probably should use more. Alright, we gotta do some math here to figure out when I can sell. Let's do that after. Okay, oh my gosh, I'm stressing. I'm not even making any monkeys. And oh, we're third down in our time. Oh, jeez. Okay. Let's go. I need more fabric, I think that I could practically sell everything, maybe, and get, here's a secret too, by the way, I think, in the other game anyway, I haven't tried this one, but if you hit the pupper thing, and then you upgrade it, it still counts, I think, I don't know. Alright, there we go, I'm gonna make some hats. I'm thinking that by the time I make all these hats and stuff, I'll have enough for monkeys. Let's go ahead. Oh my. Oh! I forgot how much they're worth. Let's send off the rest of them. Let's send off all the hats and all the feathers. I'm just not gonna mess with it. And all those. Oh my gosh, this is awesome. I'm gonna get. He can throw out your cat. Be careful. Another monkey, and I hope I can get more monkeys. You know what I should do is just make the hats. Why not? Because I can make money and then get another monkey. Because right now I'm gonna need monkeys. I'm seriously gonna need monkeys. So 4, 5, go. 3, 4, 5. Okay. I think I can get 5 more. If not, we'll just sell them. Alright, go give me more. Okay, so wait, let's just sell all that. Okay. And then we get another monkey, and then that will hold 5. Yikes. I think I totally blew it. I have like half to get. Alright. Let's just. Oh, yeah. I'm stressing. Okay. I could could have totally made more than one, and I think something's dropping from the sky. Ugh, the spirits aren't even worth anything. Now, when we're into big money, they're like nuance more than they are anything else. Pat, oh, I forgot we need 150,000. That's okay, we'll make it. Oh, I can get him a monkey. This is so critical. Yeah, do your job, please, Kat. You can help me by getting those. I wish you could sell the buildings. Sell them to, like, somebody else. Okay. I forgot to put those in there. We don't have any bananas. He should be doing his job. Let's just sell him for 80. Okay, so I'm just gonna send it, even though I knew that banana was coming. I knew that banana was coming. Now sell those. Sell! Do I get another monkey, do you think? I need another monkey. How many? I have 4. I need 30. I need another monkey. I blew it. I think I totally blew it. Get out of here. Okay, so let's sell him. I'm like not even. We need to upgrade that. Get another monkey. And a cat needs to step it up. Let's get more cats. I just can't handle it. When those bananas pop out, you guys need to get them right away. See? I'll get those. You guys do your job. You do your job. There's no way I'm gonna get gold in this one, I can tell already. I'm not going to. Not! You know what? I have my hand on the keyboard. I don't think you need to have your hand on the keyboard for this game. Oh, look! Oh, I just need money! Oh, look! I just need money! Oh my gosh! So! Oh, I'm so close! Oh! Everyone is discussing something without telling me a word about it. Patrick, they've been discussing something and making adjustments all morning, and they won't tell me what's going on. Cluck, 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 come here. Dear Martha, you were distracting us from our work. That could go either way. Do you think it's because she's so pretty? Or because she talks a lot? What's more important than lunch? Oh, she's hungry. Don't you care about your health? I care about the farm. Patrick, we decided to make your favorite pudding. So the developers are over in Europe somewhere, because look how they spelled that. In America, you take out the U. Now I know where you're at. Mm-hmm. Pudding. The plant is ready to start production. Pudding! Wow, I'm the happiest guy in the world. Well, you're kind of a pig. You're not really a guy, but that's okay. You can think you're a people. Think you're a people. Bum, bum, bum. I'm not. I'm just going to ignore those silver because I'm going to polish them and they're going to be. Oh, look, we get the pudding plant. They're going to be gold soon. Gold! I'd like to go to Europe. I've never been. I think it'd be fun. Say hi to all the Europeans. It'd be fun. I'd like to see a lot of places over there, actually. It'd be fun to travel. I've traveled places, but that's another video. Okay. Produce one pudding. That doesn't really look like pudding. It looks like strawberry shortcake with pineapple. It's strawberry upside down pineapple. pineapple cake. All right. Well, maybe in Europe that's like a, that's what it looks like. I don't know. Okay. Ham. And we have to own two monkeys who do that anyway. So, and we only have to produce one, so you know how that is. 5,000. Okay. Ready, set, go. I keep forgetting. I apologize. Maybe I should have stopped doing that. We can make delicious pudding. Are you screaming? Yes. We can make delicious pudding here. We'll need marmalade and fruit. Oh, so I have to go to the farmer's market to get some fruit in my helicopter. Okay, so I got three porkers and a monkey. So I have everything I need to make it. I don't have to buy any animals. And I only need, oh, but I have to buy another one of him. So we only need to, what we need to do is buy I guess it's the gas. What do you think? It's the gas? I'm gonna upgrade. And I'm gonna do that. I'm not gonna mess with the burgers. I'm just not. It'll stress me out. And I don't wanna do that. So I will make the hams though. How many hams? 15? So I have three piglets, it's five times, right? Okay. It would be kind of nice if I were able to make more than that. But is that like asking too much? I don't know. Oh, look. Oh, I got him. Maybe it would be helpful to have a gas. I'm already five down. All right, let's do this. I'm not even making any money. I'm just, like, sitting here, you know, cooking and all that fun stuff. I can send all the ham off. I can send... That fruit thing's gotta be making some dough. We've gotta be making... Oh, look, I got four bears. Let's get rid of them. 10,000. Check that out. 12,000 coming your way. And I can probably get rid of the quarters. I know I don't have any buns. I know I don't have any buns. I know it. Let's do that. And then let's sell all the little porker guys off. Because we are done. We are done. I hope. Maybe not. I thought I clicked. Okay, here we go. Ship them. Let's ship that. And let's ship that. Do you think we're done? Oh gosh, we're totally done with those bears, aren't we? Oh, that's what I need. I need that. Oh, these are distractions. I'm selling all the little piglets. There we go. And I need one more and then I'm done. That's my whole goal right now. It's just to make some money. I can buy another, I've got four of those. I just sold the fruits. Oh, I'm in trouble. I just sold the fruits. Oh, cancel. One, two. Let's do that. Oh, can you believe I just did that? I thought it was the pudding, the finished pudding. I'm not happy about that. Oh, I made mistakes. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm glad I upgraded the helicopter. So, I need more. Now I can sell. I was going to say, God, I didn't sell for very much. 10,000. Oh, look. I need like 700 more, and I would have had. And then I got a bunch of bears. They don't add up to 700. You know what? Honestly, we're just going to sell that. Let's just sell it, because... We just need another monkey. Monkey, monkey, monkey. He's kind of cute, huh? Look, he's all happy. I'm picking bananas. All right. Yay. This Wildflower playing Farm Frenzy. Heave ho! I hope you're having fun. I am. So please stay tuned for my next video. This is Wildflower out!